judges accept the challenge, the Ice Bucket Challenge, to represent ALS. Mayor Mark Kruzan is accepting for Fred Glass.
Yes.
Nancy Mueller got challenged by Kathy Jewell at Purdue Volleyball. And we got challenged by Jacksonville University. So, are we ready for this?
Yeah.
I just want to...
I got it too.
All right, tell who's going.
We challenge Maddie White, our senior women's administrator, Jeremy Gray, associate athletic director, and our strength staff.